told me it was still like an active search and arrest.